Literally picking off where I ended off. Anyways, what is up, lads? Captain Crow here back playing Borderlands Goaty Edition. Last episode, we start off, I guess, the third DLC. Fucking hell. It's the secret vault or something of General Knox. Yeah, it just threw us into a place called T-Bone Junction. And yeah, we started doing the quests. Freeing, junctions, getting some car parts and stuff. And yeah, fighting lots of Atlas dudes. So yeah, let's continue. Blatant disregard for everything, because that's what I am. Let's have to go through this. There we go. Nice. God, that was retarded. We're still doing the prison break thing, but we haven't removed the north roadblock. So, yeah, that's what I'm gonna be doing now. There we go. Okay. Goodbye. And there's another probe, right? I guess it stopped. Fine by me. Oh no, it's right there. It was waiting. Smug bastard. Mm-hmm. Damn right. Wait. Okay. Rockets. Don't really use rocket launchers that much. I think I use it 3 times in base game. Anyways. Go away. Ooh. It's all 34. Come up with troopers now. Okay. Wait. Isn't that where you have to go? I think I do have to go that way. Dang. These are like the only stairs I see. Also, I lost a fair amount of money. So, I want to get that back. Alright, let's destroy that. Good stuff. Nice. Ooh. Oh, hi. Goodbye. Yeah, you just go scream to your mom again. Did you say recover or recover? I don't know. Okay. Do that. At least Square doesn't cancel like the reload, like in Warframe. Ah, this is badass. Okay. Goodbye. Come on. Only one more left. Godspeed. Sure. Okay, can I, like, re-equip another shield? I think I only have one. Oh wait, now I have a lot. Wow. Okay, but... it didn't restore my shit. That's what I was thinking, it would restore at least half when I equip a new one, but guess not. Yeah. What is this noise? What the hell is that noise? Oh, come on. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Goodbye, and Godspeed. Heading out. Oh, are rocks sturdy still around? I mean, I can hear them, so more than likely. Oh, there you are. Come on. Alright, with the roadblocks down, it's time to find Lockdown Palace. Dang, sleepless trophy obtained. So, level 40, right?
Hello, traveler. Nice. There are new missions available on the T-Bone Junction Bounty Board.
Good for me, I guess. I got a ton of shit. Alright. Oh, yeah. Skill point. Oh, I completed this? Okay. I guess. Yeah. I have 15 slots now. Everything else is empty. What did I say? 15 new slots. That's what I meant. Anyway, Sunken Sea. World's largest bullet? I don't mean shit. Unless it actually shoots at us. Anyways. That's a dead end. I can see in the minimap. Let's not make that mistake again, and... Oh, ow. I can see that thing. I think it sees us. Come on. So... Come on. Nice. Well, might as well fight with this scooter. Damn it. Oh, another one there. I guess I'll be shooting it from here. I don't care if it takes that long, but I have no idea what they do. They might insta-kill my scooter thing. And I don't want that to happen. Come on, like 3 more shots. Oh, okay. Fine. Did it drop anything? Ah, nice. Oh my lord. Let's fucking go! Yeah, well, okay. Ow. It's crawling my damn health. And that doesn't help. Go away. Thank you.
You should be able to see the prison now.
Not
it
really.
It used to be an island in the ancient sea. Now it's Mr. Shank's own personal male stabbing machine. That's what she said. High five!
Wow.
Nobody?
Nah.
You're looking for an alcove barely, geez. West of the palace. That's going to be your ticket in.
Okay. Sweaty, but as I said, we made it. I'm not liking these ramps. I feel like we would be sliding just because of the angle and the speed that we're going.
You found Hubby Number One's house. I always thought his roof would make a great stunt ramp. Time to find out. It's showtime.
Oh, this house? Okay. Well, shit. Not enough room, so Gotta try again, dude. Sadness. So, where do I have to go again? Oh, there, that's the ramp. Oh, there, okay. Here we go. Whoa! I fucking hate you. That is what killed me last episode. Fine, I'll accept it. Oh, at least I'm here.
Hey, let's get you rolling, man.
No. How much money do I have now? Eh. 3 million still. That's fine by me. Yeah, alright. Y'all have fun by yourself, huh? Oh god. Come on. Those two fuckers are chasing me. It sucks I can't look back. Oh, it's a drifter again. Oh, whoa. Really? At least you took care of that one. Oh, come on, dude. Fuck. Come on. Come on, homeboy. Dude, the Jeep literally will easily fucking do this shit. Get the fuck out of here, dude. Okay. Let's fucking go! Alright.
You get inside the walls, find an echo transmitter so I know you made it.
Yeah? Fine. Don't steal this shit or destroy it, yeah? Badass, huh? Not bad enough for me. So, where's this thing? Here? Ah, here. Good, you contacted me. Matthew to let her know you are inside lockdown Crystal Palace's walls.
I'm sure right. Mr. Shank is holding your girl in one of those cell blocks. Get inside.
My girl? Okay. Fine. Ah. Oh no, that's a scooter play. Alright. Lockdown Palace. Oh boy. Beautiful.
Your only hope of getting Athena out is this little teleporter device she had.
Oh,
we were
Athena,
hit so fast at the club she didn't get a chance to use it. I can guarantee Mr. Shank has it in his possession by now. You'll need to get it from him. No doubt this is an over-my-dead-body kind of situation for him.
Oh, whoopsie.
So don't feel bad when you have to kill him. Aim low.
Oh, boy. Alright. I'm not that kind of person. I do what I say. Anyways, do that, so my old shield. Here we go. I bet so. Here we go. That should be enough med kits, hopefully. Wow. Barely needed any of those. Ah. Oh. Bunk. Banger! Okay. Oh, they look like prisoners. Alright, goodbye. Okay. Sad emoji. Top 10 saddest sads. Okay. Hello. Wow, you really did nothing. Fuck off. How did you get damage?
Are you attempting stealth? I mean, is this what stealth looks like to you? You're on camera, by the way, and this is the first non-rerun that we've all seen in like 14 years. The Chaz even made chili cheese fries. Chaz is really nice. Hey, I'm not into him. No way. And if you're looking for the girl, I can assure you she is unharmed. Shit, not that we wouldn't. I mean, we'd totally harm her. I'm thinking of harming her right now. Maybe Chaz will come too.
Lots of tension, and I'm not liking it. Okay.
Let's teach him a lesson!
Alright. Too bad. Okay, nearly doesn't do shit. Fair enough. Righto. Hello, money. I like money.
More meat for me!
Okay, sure, dude. How about you? Ow. Sensational. There you go. I'm not showing off my LMG. I'm sorry. Why do you have a... I don't know what this cage is called, but... Why do you have a safe in that cage? What does that do?
Yeah, stop! Oh my god, I'm so ticklish there.
Wow.
Do I hit the transmit button? Oh crap! Hey, yeah! So you're still gonna try to infiltrate my palace, huh? Death on your head,
oh, is that
such.
A claptrap? Oh, okay. I'm sorry. You all have fun, do you? Wait. There we go. Oh, it's corrosive? Okay. I forgot about that. Yeah. Shit. Absolute unit you are. Oh wait, damn it. Get over here. Damn it. What the fuck was that? What was that, huh? That's all I'm trying to ask. Hi. Oh. Okay. Wait, where's this dude? Oh! He's all the way there, okay. I'm guessing that's the dude we heard? Maybe? No, that's a little too far. Whatever. Shit. There we go. Wow. How did you... I don't think you were that close. Whatever. Righto. What? Where's the save and medical shit? Where is it?
Alright, boys, take him out!
Okay. Fucking clip scope for days, boy. Sadness. Come on, bro. Ow. Actually, you know what? Yep. That's, Ooh, what's this? Ah! Okay, so I had to earn it. Appreciate that, I guess. fine.
Did you just kill Jerome?
That...
His pecs were rock hard. We used to joke that they could deflect bullets. I guess they can't. Poor Jerome. Also, I'm pretty much totally gonna kill you now, by the way.
By the way, stupid bitch. Fucking cuck. Lots of shit to fucking throw away. Is that Claptrap still bitching? Ah, lord. Sorry about that. Just have to... Nah, use the poison gas. Go away. What's here? What is this? Just some extra shit. I see them going... Trying to get in here. Oh, hey! That's... interesting. Nice. I like that. Really? Y'all don't care. Y'all really don't care. Get the fuck out of here. Yeah, cool. Dumbass. What? Death. Yeah. So, where's the dude? Where's the Claptrap? Oh, all the way there. Wow. Oh, I didn't want to get that. Whatever. Oh, save point though. Alright. Okay, I see. Oh no, so- Oh no, it's the fucking bathroom, dude.
Oh man, you're dead! You're dead! Shank's gonna gut you! Shank's gonna slit your throat! Shank's gonna suck your eyeballs out of their sockets with a straw! Shank's gonna-
That's Mr. Shank.
It's white too. Okay. Wait, I need myself an electrical shed. That's fire. There you go. Oh, it's a fucking sniper though.
Seek with that later.
Yes, queen. You gotta do that, dude. Do you see here, Brian? Also, that is not good enough for me. Oh wow, that ain't good. Oh shit.
Whoa, where am I? There you go. Shank! Feel my shiv!
Shall do.
Shank!
Okay.
Man, I love this thing.
You sure do. Maybe a little too much.
Should have got myself one of these a long time ago.
It's not that. It's
I'm
not that
over
expensive,
here,
dude.
Asshole.
Okay.
Dolchez, I love.
You killed my second husband.
Don't care. Oh my god, really? Game, fuck me. Don't be this incompetent. I can't even replay it. Is that at least in the middle? Okay, it probably is. Hermoy is wrapped and breaking. Alright. Oh.
Okay. You killed my second husband!
Finally!
You actually killed him! I know I told you to, but... I'm sorry. I need a minute. Go get the girl. I'll be in touch.
Okay. Teleporter! Nice. Also, ironic that you called. That you keep on saying, Chaz. I remember the summer of love. That shit was retarded. I'm pretty sure three or two black kids unironically died. And not to mention the purpose of that, as well as the utter deaths and crimes within Chaz, or what it became to be later known as CHOP. Rapes, muggings, kidnappings, I think, as well. So much dumbassery. But they deserve it. Ooh, nice.
They got too many guns on me!
Yeah? You're not even trying. Okay. Well, it's me. Missing with the shotguns. Nice. Oh. Stairs? What is that? The hell was that? Oh, hi. You're not even... What do you mean pinned? Not even close. Yeah, okay, move on. Ah, damn it, that doesn't do shit. I'm really good at this. I bet you are. No, wait, shit. So, where's the claptrap? Oh! I'm trying. Oh, I can't. It just blocked off. Oh, you know, it's a different floor. So, how do I get up?
There's no escaping, Mark.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm pretty sure it did. Oh. Yeah. Oh, he died.
No getting away from us.
Yeah. As I said, no trying. Yeah. Okay. Oh, hi. There you are. There's the dickhead. It's not that bad. Chill. You shit yourself to death. Nice. Wow. Fruity. So, repair kit. Oh, really? I have to go all the way there? Ah, man. Can I even do that? Sure. I care enough. Alright, I don't even have a shield anymore. So... can I even go back? I don't think I can. Shite. I probably just have to go my second go around. Here we go. Oh. Ah. Nice. Oh god, I don't have that much ammo. sure about that. What's in here? Ah. Sell that. 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 Yeah, definitely all that. Wow. I'm not mad. I'll take it. Yeah? Okay, go away. Oh boy.
Your rescue is most agreeable. Thank you. But to be honest, mostly they just wanted to do my nails and talk about boys all the time. I almost sort of liked it here. They were like the sisters I never had because Atlas duped me into killing them. Wow. That got heavy, didn't it? Never mind. I don't have time to explain everything right now. I need the teleporter straight away. Just give me the PTD.
Okay. Oh, shit. Fine.
Meet me back at Scooter's. Sorry this thing only has enough juice for one. Athena out.
Yep, an Athena out trophy obtained. Godspeed. Alright. Athena's free. Now it's your turn to get out of here alive. Rendezvous?
Sorry to be such a party shitter. Trying to make funeral plans and help you escape at the same time. My late husband's cronies will be coming after you. Just take a monster off the old pier. You'll survive the fall. Oh, and pour one out for David. I mean, Mr. Shank for me.
Nah, I'm fine. I don't want to waste any of alcohol for that. Wait. Here? What is this? Nothing. It's just black. Oh, man. So, I just went around for nothing? Or just for that? Oh, hi. That's good, bro. Ah, here now. Nice. With the stars and shit.
Rallywine gun shoot more lightning than the next leading competitor.
I'll keep this one. I really do like it. Keeps on serving me well. So we just have to... Oh, we can just head out that way. Alright, but from where? Here? I think it's the door. The shower is open, right? Yep. Nice. What's opening? Huh. Okay. I don't have a baby, but okay. Try your best, I guess. Just bullshit. What are you shooting at, dude? At least search for me and then shoot me. Come on. Oh. Is that Chaz? I don't know. Ah, we did ascend or descend to go to the shower room, so yeah. Whoa! Toxicon investor one? That was a Toxicon. Alright. Cool. Brilliant home. Oh, it is Chaz. Okay. Nice. Alright.
Hey man, me again. The Admiral gave me a to-do list for today, written in crayon. Seriously, he spelled prison with a picture of a tree and some macaroni glued to it. I work for children. Literally, the Admiral is five. Five. Goddamn nepotism. Oh, hey, I sent Gamma Team over to kill you. No hard feelings. Love.
GG. Godspeed.
Here you go, son.
I don't think you need... Oh, it's because you're trapped by a wheel. There, thank you, stranger. Nice. Thank you. Alright. Give me that. Where is it? Yeah, nice. Okay. I don't know. Ooh. Ah, this door.
Yes.
Nice. Appreciate it. Good. Anything good?
Look at all this stuff.
Ooh. Oh, hell yeah. Nice. Much love.
When you are just firing blanks, do the ladies in your life find your gun a little short on firepower? You need Engorged by Atlas. Engorged will have you firing on all...
I've managed to use some of Scooter's equipment to mask my signal inside a promotion for a male enhancement product.
Engorged!
It'd be safe for us to communicate by Echo now. Athena, out.
Cool.
Stop shooting a carbine when you really want a rifle? Try Engorge, and you'll be firing automatically, fully automatic, on all cylinders.
Sit rep is go. Atlas has been stockpiling weapons in a base on the far side of the Fathoms, past Moxie's. This armory is the key to their invasion plan. If we destroy it, the cost to their bottom line could jeopardize their strategy. At the very least, it will buy the resistance. That is, me. Time to prepare. I'll have more when you arrive. Athena, out.
Cool. Get out.
Traveler, there are new missions available on the T-Bone Junction Bounty Board.
Hello, Marcos here. I've got an opportunity for you. Come see me at my place in T-Bone Junction.
Nah.
I'm not going to waste any time. There are two objectives that must be fulfilled to destroy the armory. Number one. Construct a detonator that will send a signal to the bombs stored in the Atlas Depot, activating their detonation sequence. It will require my knowledge of their computer networks to gather the pieces and construct it. So that is my mission.
Hey man, Scooter here. I can sure use you
to
get out of doing some actual work.
After I went
Come on in and I'll give you another
Acquiring
job.
Acquiring the new code is your mission.
Alright, I think there's a plan. Time to take... About to lands. Cool. Ooh. Ooh.
You should start your investigation at the Lance bunker to the north. If you infiltrate the base, you may be able to locate some record of the access code.
All right. Well.
Hi, man. What you want?
I think I'm gonna be ending it off here, man. So. Yep, thank you all for watching. Leave a like for this episode, and I'll see you in the episode you watch next time, man. Peace.